In this University of Maryland Global Campus Library video, you will learn how to format the hanging indent for your reference citations in Microsoft Word. Here we have a list of sample references. The examples shown here are in APA, though hanging indents are also used in other styles like MLA and Chicago. After you've typed your formatted citations with no line breaks, you'll set the hanging indent. To do this, highlight your references and then bring up the paragraph settings menu. Make sure that after is set to 0 points and line spacing is set to double. Under indentation, change the drop-down menu under special to hanging. This will make the second line of each reference indented under the first line. If you would like to save this style to your computer for later use, you can highlight your references, open the style menu, and click the new style icon. Double check that the settings are correct and give the style a name, for example, reference list. Then in future documents, you can find and apply this style by clicking on it in the styles menu. For more citation help, see the citing and writing page on our website or reach out to us with your questions on the Ask a Librarian page.